You know, it's hard to summarize it all in a nutshell. I would say there is no such thing as the perfect law school for every law student. One way of approaching the decision on what law school to go to is by beginning with the end in mind. And the end of most law students is to graduate, pass the bar, get a job, and do so with as little indebtedness around their neck as possible. We have terrific bar passage rates at our school, both in Florida and elsewhere. We have a wonderful job placement rate. Recently, the Wall Street Journal reported that we're the 25th best law school in the nation in terms of getting our graduates jobs that require JD degrees. As to indebtedness, our student indebtedness is significantly better than the student indebtedness at many other schools. So beyond that, I think new students, prospective students, need to consider, well, how do you get from here to there? So what, and I think what students should think about especially is the quality of life during those 3 years of law school. The 3 years of law school can be pretty intense. So I would recommend that any student seriously considering a law school go to the law school during sometime Monday through Thursday and kick the tires. Go into the student lounge, talk to the other customers, talk to the other students, and ask about their experience, ask about their satisfaction, sit in on some classes, and get an idea of what the quality of life is while you're at the school. The culture of the institution is very important, and there are all sorts of aspects to that culture. I think one of the greatest strengths of Florida State Law School is that our student culture is terrific. The shorthand our students use to express that culture is that we're competitive without being cutthroat. So I had a wonderfully telling experience in my real estate finance class a couple of years ago. A student came up to me at the end of class, totally panicked, and said, Dean Weidner, I'm distraught. My hard drive crashed, and I have lost every single note I have taken in every single class all semester. And I, of course, commiserated and offered to help and mentioned it to the other people in the class. Later that week, she came back to me and said, Dean Weidner, I want you to know what kind of law school you have here. She said, "Now I now have a complete set of good notes in every single class I'm taking. My classmates came out of the woodwork to help catch me up." And that's so marvelous. And you can't beat that. We have a school that is relatively small compared to some other schools. We recently have entering classes ranging from 190 to 200 students. And we try to get to know one another. The students try to get to know one another. The faculty try to get to know one another. And the faculty really, really do try to be accessible to the students. So there's a lot of collaboration going on among faculty and the students, and the students like it. One data point I'll give you is that last year, 88% of our students made cash gifts to this law school. That was a vote of confidence in the faculty. That was a vote of confidence in the kind of faculty that we have here and the fact that they are in service to the students. Another important piece of the culture at our law school is that by and large, our students love going to law school in Tallahassee. But most basically, this is a capital city. This is a capital city of a major state. And that means that in this city, lots of money changes hands, lots of social policy is made. There are all sorts of private sector lawyers, public sector lawyers who might work in any of the three branches of government, people who work for NGOs, civil rights lawyers, public interest lawyers. We encourage our students to interact with them in as many ways as possible. But Florida State, students can try on more than one role for size, and they can do it either by working for someone for pay, by working with one of our live client clinics, or by working with one of our many externship programs. And those experiences are all very varied and are very enriching for the students. Many of them lead to permanent employment. So this Tallahassee element is real, and it gets the students a chance to really see what the end in mind is. And I do want to make one point about the alumni. We have a terrifically involved alumni. Now, how do I prove that? I can't prove it, but there is one data point. We have the 10th, according to American Bar Association data, the 10th best alumni giving rate of any law school in the country. And the short of it is, alumni who are involved that way are involved in other ways too, because it's the other ways of involvement that lead to that way of involvement. And they also suggest a great satisfaction with the school. But the last thing I'd point to is sort of the texture of our program. And the texture of our program is one of deep sophistication. We're preparing our students to graduate and enter into the worlds of practice or business at the highest possible level. And that means we need them to be sophisticated when they cross the stage. It's a pretty rich program, pretty sophisticated. I'm very proud of it.